make sure that everything is good, and then I might go E-85 with the tune, see how it does. As of right now, we just want to make sure that the car's running good. So we're going to go ahead and let it idle for 3 to 5 minutes. And then we're going to do rev RPM to 1500 and hold for 10-15 seconds and do the same for 2500 and then 3500. Then in second or third gear, do a couple slow RPM climbs from 2500 to 5000 RPM. Do not go wide open throttle. Stay part throttle, come to a stop, let it idle for 1-2 minutes. I do a couple third gear wide open throttle pulls from 2500 to 7200 RPM. Once you're done the wide open throttle pulls, you are done. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and go like this. And keep it filming. Said, let's see, 3 to 5 minutes. Here goes 1 minute. Yeah, my car hasn't even left yet. Alright. Damn, so I'm pretty much gonna have to go on sport mode, huh? For the things and do the paddle shifters.
No.
Damn. So we're gonna see. Man, last time a freaking computer died on me, so I had to get a new battery for the laptop. Damn, that shit was crazy. Battery was bad. After this, we're gonna do a 1320. What you think? All big boys. For now. Hopefully, some NA pull up. What are you gonna see? What are you gonna see, man? 3 to 5 minutes. Also, I'm skinny, so I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Alright, it's been 4 minutes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Should I do it now?
Yeah.
1500 RPM, 10 15 seconds. Alright. 1500. Alright, you ready?
Hold on.
1500 for 10 15 seconds.
Go. Ready, set, go. Seconds?
Yeah.
No, keep going. before she showed up.
I know, right when he showed up and shit too. God, oh God. Hey, just tell him. Tell him to hold up.
Yo, we'll be back.
We're data logging. We're data logging.
So you gotta leave?
We'll be back in like 8 minutes.
Well, y'all some James Bond shit, huh?
Hey, just hold up for a bit. I'm gonna go around this way. Has it been a minute?
park your shit.
Whose car did I set off?
I don't know.
Loud.
Park right here
next to my boy.
Trying to data log it.
Why is bros just doing pulls random?
Like Windows XP, bro.
Hey, stop it.
That's Microsoft Office.
Stop data logging.
What's done to it? If you don't mind me asking.
Chest full of bolt-ons and cold air intake. Not yet. That's why I'm data logging right now. I gotta go eat. Yeah, but I don't know. People are telling me like if I go E-85, I gotta swap out the fuel rails, the fucking injectors, and the fuel pump. But you know, for this car, a lot of people don't do that. They just tune it and then just go
E-85. E-85, but that's what I did. My shit had no type of problem, but I used it untuned.
Yeah.
Like I just filled it up. I was whipping that bitch for like 7-8 months with E-85.
Was there a difference on that or nah?
Yeah, it was a difference, but it was like different.
Oh, okay.
It'll get different if I tuned it.
Oh, shit, alright, so we stop. Stop filming or are you still rolling?
No, I'm still rolling.
Still rolling? Hey, go ahead and stop it for now.